Doug went in the kitchen, stole a hunk of meat.
Cook gave him a licking, strung him by his feet.
Cook then bled him empty, stripped his skin off clean.
Laughed and said how tasty, best sausage I have seen.
Cook's a stupid killer, shouldn't have ate the pup.
Now we'll light a fire, gonna roast him up. 1, 2, 3, the one to fetch the kindlings, thee!
Interesting rhyme.
Don't know you. Go away.
A young woman got lost in the swamp. She has ashen hair and a scar on her face. You kids see anyone like that?
Ain't no lassies here.
What am I?
You're no lassie. Lassies got tits.
They do. Heard an old man say once, when the army was here, he says, hide them lasses in the woods. They's dazzling the soldiers with their tits. And it's torturing the poor lads. That's what he said.
Listen, the girl I'm looking for, she's in trouble. I understand you might not want to help me, but you could try to help her.
How do you know she was here?
I heard she visited the witches in the swamp.
But there's no witches here.
There's only frogs.
And snakes.
And Johnny.
What's this talk? What kind of jabbering is this, eh? No one allowed here. Just kids. My kids. They're allowed. But who are you, wearing swords like a bandit?
Who's Johnny?
Johnny ate a cat. Come the moor in some furry shat.
Watch your language. They tell tales and tales, naught but tales.
Just talking to the kids. Asked them if they'd seen a young woman.
Oh, I was a lovely young woman. Wore a long, beautiful braid my mummy did up for me. Had dresses with flowers on them.
Maybe you've seen her. Young, ashen hair.
Your betrothed?
Daughter, actually.
Daughter? My dear, sweet little daughter and her sister. Where are they now? Maybe they've come to some harm.
Bit of help, please. A young ashen-haired woman. Just need to know if you've seen her.
What are you looking at, children? Wash your hands, we'll go catch crickets.
Won't learn anything from you.
Aye, because I don't know nothing.
That Johnny knows. He knows a lot. When I ask him something, he says, wait, I'll scratch my arse and tell you.
Ugly word. What you saying? To the hut. You'll stand in a corner. I'll make sure you do. You, be gone. Be gone! Can't come in here. Not allowed in here.
I just want to talk to the boy.
Not allowed. It's not allowed.
He won't talk to you anyway. Gran don't like you. And Johnny's made up. And strangers steal kids.
Just got one question for you.
Don't be asking no questions. You're a stranger. Not allowed to talk to strangers.
Can we eat now? Soup with scratchings.
You here? Says he's afeard of you. Stop scaring my kids. Oh. What is this? What? Nothing for you here. Stay away.
Why don't you want to talk about Johnny? One of you knows about him. The others must too.
It's just him who's pals with Johnny. They pick mushrooms and hunt snails. But Gran says Johnny's made up.
Does your Gran treat you right? She ever hurt you?
Never.
When we're bad, she cries.
She's scared. Says strangers might take us. And will disappear.
The girl I mentioned is in danger. You gotta help me get your gran away from the hut so I can talk to Johnny's friend.
All right, but you gotta do something for us too. Play hide and seek. Gran never does. Says her feet hurt.
Let's play. You hide, but if I find you, you have to help me talk to the boy who knows Johnny.
He thinks he'll find us easy.
Means he's never hid from the black ones.
No looking, and you have to count out loud. All your fingers, toes too.
1, 2, 3, 18, 19, 20. Ready or not, here I come. See you. Come out.
No fair. I'm supposed to win.
There you are.
Aww.
Found you. You can stop hiding. Found you. Every last one.
But you found me last! Let's go back to the cottage. Can we tell him I let you find me?
Found you all. Now you gotta keep your word and help me talk to Johnny's friend.
Why wouldn't we? Promised, didn't we?
Don't be afraid.
Don't know nothing.
I won't hurt you.
Where's Gran?
She's busy. I just want to talk to Johnny. He could know more than you.
Not gonna hurt him, right? 'Cause he's real. He's not made up.
I'm not gonna hurt him.
Johnny used to be boy, 'cause Gran liked listening to his songs. When we was picking mushrooms, Johnny said he saw a girl with ashen hair in the swamp.
Where can I find Johnny?
There's a little meadow on the edge of the swamp. This strange tree grows there. Look around. You'll see him.
Thank you.
Who said arse, eh? Ugly word, ugly. Don't cry, Yagna.
Yagna's a stupid pig.
Name calling.
Okay.
What now?
Small footprint. Johnny's been through here. Tracks lead to a burrow. Wonder what's inside.
Johnny? Don't be afraid.
You're a bucka? A Luton? Ah, a godling. Not many of you left. I'm looking for a woman with ashen hair. Seen her? Tell me everything, from the start. Where did you see her? What was she doing? It's important to me. Why not?